Welcome to Devik and Binda channel. I'm Derek Rose.
And I'm Binda Rose. So, Abhini's topic for today is going to be about why do we lose our sense of taste when we have cold?
So, let's get started.
Derek, can I have one?
Okay, take.
It's so yummy.
Is it?
Yeah, I could probably be eating this for the rest of my life.
Oh.
Well, why are you so upset, Derek?
I have everything to eat myself, but they don't have any taste.
Well, Derek, if you have cold, you lose your sense of taste for some time. Don't worry.
Really? I have nose block. I don't have any problem on my tongue.
Well, the sense of smell is responsible almost 80% for what we taste. Can you tell me the different type of taste sensations on our tongue?
Why?
Just tell me.
Okay. Sweet, salty, bitter, and sour.
Yes, the taste buds present in our tongue can only detect these basic sensations, while all the other tastes that we experience come from our smell. Do you know, Derek? The nose can detect up to 10,000 smells.
What about people, those who don't have a nose?
Don't be silly, Derek. Almost everyone on earth has nose. But yes, there are people who have been born with no sense of smell, or as they grow up, they lose their sense of smell. This type of disability is known as anosmia.
Anosmia?
Yeah. So, Derek, I think it might take a few days for you to get your sense of taste back. So, until that, all the food is mine. So, thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, please like, comment, and share. Hope you're doing good in all these difficult times. Stay safe and hygienic. And don't forget to subscribe to Benita and Derek channel.
And turn on the bell icon for the latest update. Bye!